let's concentrate to make a good cup of coffee. I've told you, you're going to find these small pitchers on stations, you get it? So you have to learn how to steam your milk, to know how to use these small pitchers. This size, this one, you get it?
Yes.
If time comes for, let me say, piccolo, if time comes for cups like cortado, macchiato, you get it? These small pitchers are the ones you must use. Anyways, let me find that. And those are 18 watts. Grams. What's the ratio? Which ratio are we using to produce an espresso?
One to two.
Meaning, if we have, let me say, 5 grams of coffee powder, we expect to get an outcome or a yield of
10.
Of 10 grams, you get it?
Yes.
So if we have 18 grams of coffee powder, how many grams do we need?
20.
How many grams are we expecting to get as a result?
36.
Those are 36 grams. We are leveling using our leveler, and after that, tamping our coffee. We have to be careful when tamping. You get it?
Yes.
To situate that way. So you clean up your group head and fixing your what?
Filter.
Your water filter. There. The grams of the cups, because what we only need is
the weight of the yield.
What?
Seconds.
25 seconds, you get it. And before steaming, you know very well, we have to purge to clean our steam one. And then you place your... What are we going to do? You swirl your milk nicely and hold your cup nicely and mix. Don't rush. You get it. And then just... Look at this. Am I rushing? Our second cup. Our second cup. Nicely. I've told you nicely. Be clean. And what's that? So be simple and beautiful. As simple as that, guys.